General Atomics Eaglet, new air launch drones, aims to help its mothership drone. General Atomics' new air launch drone, dubbed Eaglet. And it will be demonstrating Eaglet for the U.S. Army this summer, see Mark Brinkley, Senior Director Strategic Communications and Marketing for General Atomics Aeronautical Systems, told the War Zone. The vehicle, which General Atomics first disclosed the existence of last year, was on display in full-sized mock-up form at the 2022 Special Operations Forces Industry Conference in Tampa. The mock-up shows the same general layout as had been seen in artwork and smaller models that General Atomics has displayed in the past. It is now even more apparent that the design has at least some low observable, stealthy, features, with what appears to be a flush exhaust port on the top rear portion of the drone's body. What may be two air intakes are seen at the front on either side of the propeller shaft. A stealthy chined fuselage with sloped sides and V-tail round out the reduced signature design. Eaglet is one of the newest entries in General Atomics' Evolution series of advanced UAS concepts, said Brinkley. The goal of Eaglet is to be able to allow the company's now vulnerable legacy drone fleet to continue providing reconnaissance and strike capabilities at a safe distance from enemy anti-access and area denial systems. It's a survivable, air-launched effect designed for use with the MQ-1C Grey Eagle ER or MQ-9 Reba, said Brinkley. Eaglet provides capability for multispectral sensing and survivability on the future battlefield. The propeller-driven Eaglet weighs less than 200 pounds, has a span of 10.5 feet with its pop-out wings deployed, and can fly at a maximum airspeed of 115 knots with a range of about 700 kilometers, 435 miles, or about 8 hours with a payload of about 20 to 30 pounds. Its maximum service ceiling is about 15,000 feet. For the better part of the past 20 years, America's drone fleet has ruled the skies, and soaking up intelligence largely unmolested because they were operating in permissible environments against adversaries with no air defenses or electronic warfare systems. The inevitability of such vulnerability is why the Army launched its air-launched drone program 2 years ago. Its goal is to develop a family of smaller drones that can be launched from larger manned or unmanned aircraft that are able to work together in networked swarms. All while remaining outside the range of enemy sensors and weapon systems, according to the Army, which wants them to be survivable, but small and cheap enough to be expendable if needed. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.